Many leading actors have joined politics, and the latest to declare his intention is Kenneth Okonkwo. The star actor is seeking to represent Nsukka, Igbo's South Federal constituency at the National Assembly on the platform of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, in Nigeria. He made his intention known during a media parley on Wednesday. Okonkwo, who rose to stardom with movie Living in Bondage, is a graduate of business administration from the University of Nigeria, Nsukka in Enugu State, and also master's degree holder in international law and diplomacy from the University of Lagos, Akoka. Kenneth, with his declaration, has joined other entertainers who had earlier declared to run for different offices in their respective states.